Malaysia has pledged to decriminalise drug addiction and its possession for personal use. This landmark move would mean no criminal penalties for owning or using a small quantity of drugs for personal use. The country's health minister said this would be a game changer. Dzulkefly Ahmad did not reveal when the legislation would be tabled, but he said it would pave the way towards a policy that puts health before punishment. But he also emphasized the move does not mean that drugs are being legalized and that trafficking in drugs would remain a crime. Drug trafficking in Malaysia is punishable by death.